thing about our brains is that we can change that. If you're not happy with who you are or what you're doing in life, figure out what you want to do and be, and then do that. Don't let somebody else tell you what you should do and who you should be and how you should act. Find out what you want to do and do it. When you start doing this, you're going to be happy, more positive, and you're going to see more positive things flowing into your life.